Good afternoon, everyone. This is the Broadway Hearts Holiday Sing Along. We're so excited to be with you celebrating the holidays. Yay! So we have a great show in store for you today, and we hope that you will, as always, call and text in and request songs or call and talk to us, because that's what we like most of all is when you interact with us. So please call the studio and say hi. We already have some awesome requests already in for us, so we're so grateful for that, and we will get to those right away. But keep them coming, because as you can see, we're super duper in the holiday spirit today. We have reindeer amongst us. We have some Santas. We have lots of Christmas trees and lots of holiday spirit. So let's get started. I'm going to have the group go around and introduce themselves. As always, you know me, I'm Jessica. And I'm going to start with Haley, because she's our costumed gal today. Yay. Hi, Haley.
Hi, everyone. I'm Haley. I'm in Ohio. This is our fireplace with our stockings. We got our Christmas tree. And I'm in my Santa getup. It's full head to toe Santa. So I'm so excited to sing with you. Here we go.
Yay. Hi, Gabby.
Hi, everybody. My name is Gabby. I live in New York City right now. So that's where I'm at. And I have my honorary tree here, my light up Christmas tree. And I'm so excited to be here today to sing with all these beautiful ladies.
Yay. Love Gabby. Hi, Emma.
Hi, guys. Happy holidays. So excited to be here. And let's sing some fun festive music, and we got your requests, and I don't know if you can hear these bells, but they're going off like crazy in my ears, so I'm very happy.
Definitely hear those bells. I love it. Yay. Hi, Elizabeth.
Hi. Hello, everyone. I'm Elizabeth, and I am here in my Christmas land with my tree and my tree, because why have one Christmas tree? That's what I always say. You should always have more than one, but I'm excited. Christmas is like, these are my holiday songs are my jam. So coming at you.
Love it. Love it. Love it. Love the two trees. Holiday spirit for everyone.
Hi, I'm Valerie, and I am in Manhattan. So excited to be here. I have a Santa hat that says ho, ho, ho. And I am acting like a Christmas tree. I have garland on my neck. So I am a walking, singing Christmas tree and happy to be here with everybody. Yes. Happy holidays.
Yes, we're so happy you're here with us. Hi, Allie.
Hello. Hi, everyone. I'm Allie. This is Mia Bell.
Yeah.
She says hello. She doesn't have her outfit on, but I do have, just like Emma, I've got little jangly reindeer horns. I've got a teeny tiny tree back there. I'm excited to be here.
Yay. Hey, well, Mia's always in an outfit. She's always in a beautiful tuxedo. So yeah, she doesn't really need
party poodle.
Yes. Exactly. I love it. Well, listen, our very first request came from our friend Annelle, who requested Jingle Bells. So I think it's only fitting that maybe one of our Jingle Bell gals should do Jingle Bells. I don't know. What do you think? Possibly?
I mean, I feel like I got the bells on. I feel like I gotta take it.
Yeah.
All right, Miss Emilita, how about taking Jingle Bells for our friend Annelle?
Yes, this goes out to you, Annelle. Thanks for the request. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Woo!
Yay! That was wonderful.
So jingly!
So jingly. That was perfect. We couldn't have gotten more jingly on the jingle bells. Mm-hmm. I love it. Okay, moving on, moving right along. Who wants to sing our next holiday song?
Can I do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Please.
Okay, and this goes out to all of you. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let Paul Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him, woo woo, as they shouted out with glee, eee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Such a good one. Little Hooves on the Roof. I love it. Oh, Mia liked that one. Mia loved that one. I love it. Yay. Holiday songs are so fun.
Mia likes the sing-along ones.
Totally. Totally, totally. All right. Who wants to sing the next one?
You know what I just thought of? My friend gave me some slippers for Christmas. I'm wearing them right now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, I love it.
That's Santa riding a T-Rex.
That's awesome.
Love it.
And it just made me think, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, riding on T-Rex. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's not nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town on a T-Rex.
Yay!
Aren't these amazing? Yeah. I mean, really, these just showed up at my door.
Yeah.
They are amazing.
They've got the teeny little arms. And then sometimes when I'm sitting there, I make them hold hands.
Have you been sliding around your house on them?
Yeah. 100%.
You got it, right?
I haven't taken them off since they arrived in the mail 2 weeks ago.
I love it so much. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, we had a couple of other songs that are not holiday songs, but they are really, really, really good songs. So I feel like we should put them in right now, at least one of them in right now. We had a request for Can't Stop the Feeling from a lovely gal named Grace, which we know that song. I know Satomi usually takes that song, but I feel like someone may know that song in this group too. Yeah? Somebody want to grab that one?
I can try it. I have to pull up the lyrics real quick. Let me see.
I was thinking that you could be good at it because there's like those dance moves and you can
sing.
This is one of my favorite songs and I just never ever do it well, and so I just like to hear it and then like jam out in the background.
I'll see how it goes. Okay, but you all have to dance with me.
Seated
or standing, whatever. I'm
gonna
try my best. Okay. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we're in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. Got that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes up off it. Moving so phenomenally. You gon' like the way we drop it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, yeah, you already know. So just imagine, just imagine, just imagine. Brrr, Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Ooh, feeling good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, all those things I shouldn't do, so just dance, dance, dance. Can't stop the feeling. Da, 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 dance, dance, dance. Can't stop the feeling. Da, 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 dance, dance, dance. Da, 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 bam.
That's a silly. That was silly. It was silly. But it was so good.
I knew it was the right voice to have you do it. I just had a feeling. I couldn't stop the feeling that you would want to stop.
Totally. Totally. So good. I love that one too. That's a long song too. So if you want to have like an epic dance party, that's the song. Because it goes on for a long time. I love it. Yay. All right. Should we do another holiday song? What do you think?
Sure. I might have, so I've got a little, I don't know why I've decided to challenge myself, but a friend of mine made this arrangement of Sleigh Ride, and, you know, much like Elizabeth on this call, I played Christine in Phantom, so I sing high. This gets really high, so pray for me. Let's see. Yay. We'll see if this track wants to work. Maybe. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you who. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand. We're riding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like your birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of the perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. By the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop, 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 pop. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture print by Courier and Dyes. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear the sleigh bells tingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
That should stay in the repertoire, I think. For sure. Woo! That got me all jazzed up. I love it. Okay.
We just did a couple of these, and I have some tracks from Satomi that I just thought of. What were the ones we sang? White Christmas.
Oh, that was so pretty.
Or the Christmas Waltz.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love the Christmas anyone? Waltz.
White Christmas or Christmas Waltz?
Both.
Well,
both.
Well, I don't know.
I want both of them in my stocking.
Yeah. Why don't you start with Christmas Waltz? That was so pretty.
We'll see if it. Let's see. I think she just made this amazing piano thing. Oh my God! There it is. Wow! It's so loud. Can you hear it? Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, pink candy canes on the tree. Santa's on his way, he's filled his sleigh with these. time of year when the world falls in love, every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too.
You know, obviously the Carpenters version of that song. And yeah. I had to sing it once. I was working for Disney in Japan and we did a Christmas version of our show. And I sang that song with Chip and Dale. But the problem was when it gets down to that New Year's dream come true part, because as I've already established, I'm a soprano, I was always struggling and you handled it beautifully. It was lovely.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, I had our dear Broadway Hearts member and friend Satomi play this, and she's like, how's this key? And I thought, you know what, just great. It's great. It's not the low, like, may your New Year dreams come true. Choosing the right key, friends, is crucial for success.
I love okay? it.
Just keep that in mind.
I mean, having to sing with chipmunks would probably be.
Christmas, Christmas time is near. Time for toys and time for cheer. We've been good, but we can't laugh. Hurry Christmas, hurry back. Want a plane that loops the loop? Me, I want a hole, a hope. We can hardly stand the wait. Please Christmas, don't be late.
Alvin!
That is my favorite. When you do that, I can't even take it.
I just like how they dance and they're like, burr, 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 with their little like.
So cute.
You see how much fun the holidays are? There's really nothing bad about. Nothing.
It's so fun. Okay, so our other requests that we had were, one was for A Whole New World, which we love that song.
I can take it.
Yeah,
I can take it, Kathy. Yeah, do a little bit.
And this is for Jada.
Jada, this is for you. Here we go. So we have, I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear, 'cause now I'm in a whole new world with you. Yay!
So pretty!
I love it when your magic carpet ride, you went around a very magical tree.
I mean, who doesn't want to be Jasmine? Oh,
you should be. You absolutely should be.
I know.
Yes, you're like, I don't.
Oh, so in your future. So in your future.
So good.
Absolutely. Oh my goodness. We should do a Hanukkah song. Does anybody know a Hanukkah song?
Yeah, let me just pull it up. Let's see. That's the. I think I've got it right here. Let's see. There we go. Okay, so I think I've got it right here, and here it is. Let me get just the pull up the lyrics real quick. Here we go. Okay. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. I have a little dreidel. I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, then dreidel I shall play. Oh, dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, then dreidel I will play. I have my dreidel somewhere. I gotta find it. But we'll have an imaginary dreidel. And here it is spinning.
That was the Broadway dreidel right there. That was full on Broadway dreidel. I shall blur. I mean, anything you can end like that and add jazz hands, I think it's just.
Yes. Like, Fosse, Fosse.
Agreed. A Fosse dreidel song.
Yes.
Than that, come on. Okay, so since we're nearing the half hour, maybe we should do our last request, and maybe we'll get some more requests coming in too. But Shalene requested anything from Frozen. Maybe it's Let It Go, but maybe it's something else. So maybe we should just give her a new Frozen song. And maybe that'll become her new favorite. So I don't know. What do we think?
Let's just take a Frozen. Really, you're like the Frozen queen.
I know. Queen.
It's very nice. Yeah. Thank you for saying that. Should I just do Let It Go or should I try something else? What do we think she'd like?
Let's mix it up.
I haven't done For the First Time in Forever in a while, so I'll do that.
Oh, okay. Awesome.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed the empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no bowls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in forever, I won't be alone. Ba-dum-boom.
Yay! So
that
good.
That was fun to do in my living room. Normally I'm in a bedroom, but it was fun to have some space and do it.
Love it, especially in the Santa suit. Gives it a whole different vibe. Yay, thank you so much for your requests. Those were so fun to do. We have a few minutes left, so if you have any more requests, please get them in the next few minutes. Otherwise, we'll keep singing anyway, but we'd love to do ones that you really want to hear, so please have them come in. But moving right along, what do we think? Another holiday song, maybe?
I found this song that I used to listen to as a kid, and it's called Do You Hear What I Hear? I thought it could be really pretty, and if anybody knows the song, please sing along. So we have, said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. I just think it's so pretty. It's such a nice, song.
It's beautiful.
So pretty.
And the story too, all the verses are so pretty, and the shepherd boy and the king and the whole thing. It's beautiful. Sounded so lovely.
Yeah.
It's so pretty. Why I sounded. A strange accent. You sounded so lovely. Yeah. That was great.
I like that accent, Elizabeth. You should keep that.
You never know.
Okay, we have time for, I think, two more songs. So I think, if possible, maybe one of them should be Silent Night. Isn't that such a pretty song? Somebody want to take that one?
I could start in English and Elizabeth can do it in a different language. I feel like she's professional at that. Or she can just do it all different. You can do it all, actually, if you want.
I love the idea of mixing it up in different languages. Maybe somebody can do it in Spanish.
I only know, like, I learned German in, like, grade school. We learned, like, a little bit of the German, and then we learned a little bit of sign language. Oh. But it's completely lost. I wish I would know it. I can do, like, this, round yon virgin, and that's about it. So I'll work on it. Elizabeth, do you just want to take the whole thing, or...
No, I can do the German. I just have to, while you're singing it in English, I'll be reviewing the German.
Okay, great. Okay, here we go. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.
Gorgeous. Stille Nacht, heilige Nacht, alles schläft einsam wacht, nur das treute hochheilige Paar, holde Knabe im lockigen Haar, schlaf in himmlische been a better ending with the ooh. Yeah.
Ja, vielen Dank.
So beautiful.
Beautiful song.
Danke.
Both English and German were just magnificent.
Yes, Bailey, that was gorgeous. Thank you, Jess. That was a great suggestion.
Well, it's so pretty. I love that song so much. It just is like a heart song. So pretty. Do any of our Spanish-speaking gals want to do a little snippet of something in Spanish? See if we have any Spanish viewers out there. They would probably love that. Maybe a Feliz Navidad.
Yeah.
Anybody else want to do it? No? Okay. If you know the words, sing along. I bet you do. Here we go. And we'll dance because we have to dance to this one. So we have Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Everybody, one more time. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I love it. Come on. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Everybody follow along. We're going to go to the left, to the right, to and up, to the sky. Yay!
Yay,
Christmas! Happy holidays!
Happy singing, Elizabeth.
That was the best. That was so good.
I didn't realize my mic was on. But you can't sing at the same time. Perfect. And I'm doing like it was a mess.
We want to thank you all so much for tuning in to our holiday sing-along. We hope that you have a wonderful holiday, and we will see you in the new year in 2021. Can you believe it? But we have so many great visits for you in 2021. We're going to do a few special shows, so we will see a bunch of you in the new year. And we love you. And we hope that you have a very, very merry holiday season.